What's up? What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big D, back at it with another great, great song, man. Anyway, I didn't get a request on this. I was listening to Charlie Daniels yesterday as I was working on the camper because the sun was out. I said, man, I got to get some stuff done. If anybody owns a camper, man, just like taking care of daggum house. It's always something. But anyway, I'm getting it ready because summertime's fixing to be around the corner. And, man, that's all we do during the summer is do a lot of camping. But anyways, man, I hope y'all enjoy this one. It's on Charlie Daniels, Long-Haired Country Boy. I got my hair going down. Got my shades on. Man, the sun is out. I'm feeling good today. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoy this, man. I met Charlie Daniels back several years back. Went to his house. Met him and his wife. Met another guy. Met another buddy. But anyways, man, one of the more down-to-earth people you could ever meet, man, because when I walked in the house, man, I just felt like I was at home myself. But anyways, I enjoyed talking to him, man. Man, it was just amazing all the stuff he talked about. But anyways, enough of that. I hope y'all enjoy it. Charlie Daniels, Long-Haired Country Boy. This is going to be a live version. I hope y'all enjoy it. If you do, smash that like button. Drop a comment. Let Big D know what you think about Charlie Daniels. If you want to hear anything else on him, let me know. I know I got several reactions to do, man. Requests I got, I mean, whew, I don't know if I'm going to get them all done. But anyways, I'm going to try to get as few as I can done today, I hope. But anyways, I'm going to try to get to y'all quick as I can. Just bear with me. I hope y'all enjoy it. But anyways, let's get at it. Charlie Daniels, Long-Haired Country Boy. And thank you for watching.
2, 3, 4. People say I'm no good, crazy as a loon.
That's right.
'Cause I get stoned in the morning, I get drunk in the afternoon.
Hell yeah.
Kinda like my old blue tick hound, I like to lay around in the shade. I ain't got no money, but I damn sure got it made.
Hell yeah, man, he's like his old blue tick hound. He likes laying around in the shade. Now, I growing up as a kid, man, we used to lean up against a tree under a shade tree or an apple tree or a pear tree back then, man. We used to eat pears and stuff. But, man, I miss them days. But anyways, man, even today, man, I don't have a lot of money, but I ain't gonna ask nobody for nothing. But shoot, yeah, man. I want life to be simple. I don't want a lot of daggone drama in it and all that stuff.
Ain't got no money, but I damn sure got it made. 'Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing. If I can't get it on my own. If you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. Preacher man talking on TV, putting down the rock and roll. Wants me to send a donation, 'cause he's worried about my soul. Said Jesus walked on the water, and I know that it's true. But sometimes I think that preacher man like to do a little walking too. But I ain't asking nobody for nothing.
To marry as a rich girl wants to flirt, a rich man goes to college, and a poor man like me has to go to work. Hell yeah. I always like that part right there, man, because definitely how it is.
goes to college and a poor man goes to work. Drunkard wants another drink of wine and your politician wants a vote. I don't want much of nothing at all, but I will take another toe. But I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on. Long-haired country boy alone.
Heck yeah, man. Charlie Daniels, long-haired country boy. Man, I ain't asked nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own. A poor girl wants to marry. A rich girl wants to flirt. Rich man goes to college. Like I said, a poor man like me has to go to work. Hell yeah. But anyways, man, I always liked Charlie Daniels. Like I said, one of the nicest guys you ever meet. I definitely enjoyed when he had that volunteer jam band in Nashville. I went and seen that. Put on a good show, man. A great, great show. Loved that. But anyways, I hope y'all like Charlie Daniels. I know a lot of y'all do, man. But anyways, it's the weekend. The sun is shining finally here in Tennessee. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoy it. If you do, smash that like button. Drop a comment if you want to hear anything else on Charlie Daniels. I know I got several requests to do. And, man, I got to get on them. I'm trying to get, man, I get one done. I still got two or three more behind it. But anyways, I'll eventually get to y'all, man. Just bear with me. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoy this one. Long-haired country boy. Till next time, Big D is going to say,
peace out.